Faith.
Action.
The ballots have gone out. The nominations are in. It's time for the world's most glamorous entertainment event, the Academy Awards.
And cut.
And some of the biggest and most nominated of these films are coming soon to home video. From the number one film of 1994 to a critically acclaimed collection of comedy, intrigue, passion, mystery, and action films, one studio has brought it all to you. 22 nominations for Miramax and 10 for the Walt Disney Studios, including 2 nominations for Best Picture, 4 nominations for Best Director, and 4 each for Best Supporting Actor and Actress. Now, Buena Vista Home Video is proud to present its 1994 Academy Award nominees. From Miramax Home Entertainment comes Pulp Fiction.
You, the coffee, and the donut, you boom, right into the windshield.
Director Quentin Tarantino's sizzling action hit came up with 7 big nominations in the Oscar Derby, including Best Picture, Best Director, Best Screenplay, Best Supporting Actor for Samuel L. Jackson, and Best Supporting Actress for Uma Thurman. And with his nomination for Best Actor, John Travolta's amazing performance has been called a career high.
It's an honor to work with terrific actors, and it's an event for me.
Pulp Fiction was also one of the year's most critically acclaimed films, with Time magazine raving, Pulp Fiction towers over the year's other movies, and Entertainment Weekly proclaiming it the most exhilarating piece of filmmaking to come along in years.
This is freaky, but it happens.
Pulp Fiction also stars action hero Bruce Willis and 2 of this year's Academy Award nominees for Best Supporting Actress and Actor, Uma Thurman and Samuel L. Jackson. Don't miss it on video. The next recipient of multiple Academy Award nominations is Hollywood Pictures' home video, Quiz Show. This hit movie from director Robert Redford has been nominated for 4 Academy Awards. Best Picture, Best Director for Robert Redford, Best Supporting Actor for Paul Scofield, and Best Screenplay. Audiences and critics loved Quiz Show, and you don't need help with the answer why.
I believe that the American public trusted television at that time. And the shock of those quiz shows, and particularly centered around a man who was supposed to have all this integrity and was supposed to be this paragon of intellectual and moral virtue, suddenly we discovered he was lying, and that the instrument that brought him to us was also lying. It was a shock.
It's the movie on more than 83 1994 top 10 lists. It's been called Redford's best film. It's Quiz Show. From Miramax Home Entertainment comes Queen Margot. The internationally acclaimed hit Queen Margot, starring international superstar Isabella Gianni, has been honored with an Academy Award nomination for Best Costume Design. USA Today gave it 4 stars and called it one of the year's best films. The Los Angeles Times says Isabella Gianni burns a hole in the screen as Queen Margot. Touchstone Home Video's Ed Wood received 2 Academy Award nominations.
Action.
Tim Burton's hilarious comedy of a movie maker with a dream has been nominated for Martin Landau's stunning performance as Bela Lugosi, which is considered the favorite in the category of Best Supporting Actor.
They became very close friends, Lugosi and Ed Wood. They needed each other in a certain way and really admired each other.
Critics call it one of the year's funniest films. Siskel and Ebert give it 2 big thumbs up.
This is the one I'll be remembered for.
From Miramax Home Entertainment comes Tom and Viv. Miranda Richardson has been honored with a nomination for Best Actress and Rosemary Harris for Best Supporting Actress. Tom and Viv is the true story of the stormy marriage of famed author T.S. Eliot and his eccentric wife, Vivian. It also stars Willem Dafoe in a critically acclaimed role. Siskel and Ebert said of their performances, Willem Dafoe and Miranda Richardson are superb as Tom and Viv. From Miramax Home Entertainment comes Heavenly Creatures. This amazing true story of a murder that shocked a nation has been nominated for Best Screenplay written directly for the screen. It's been called one of 1994's 10 best films by Time magazine, the Los Angeles Times, the Boston Sunday Globe, the Chicago Sun-Times, and Entertainment Weekly. Heavenly Creatures. From Miramax Home Entertainment comes Bullets Over Broadway. This sparkling comedy about life in the theater really hit the big time in the Oscar race, grabbing 7 big Academy Award nominations, including Best Director for Woody Allen, Best Screenplay, Best Supporting Actor for Chaz Palminteri, and 2 nominations for Best Supporting Actress, Jennifer Tilly.
Charmed, 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 charmed.
And Diane Wiest.
They say that I can still play late 20s, but I say, no, no, 30 tops.
USA Today assures us a howling good time guaranteed for Bullets Over Broadway. From Miramax Home Entertainment comes Red. It's a seductive mystery starring Irene Jacob, but it's no mystery why Red has earned 3 Academy Award nominations, including Best Screenplay and Best Director for Krzysztof Kieslowski. Over 40 critics across the nation are calling it one of the year's 10 best movies. It's Red, and it's hot. From Walt Disney Home Video comes their biggest hit ever, The Lion King. The number one movie at the box office in 1994 is being honored for its incredible music. With 4 Academy Award nominations, 1 for Best Original Score for Hans Zimmer, and 3 nominations in the category of Best Original Song, Hakuna Matata, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, and Circle of Life, all written by Elton John and Tim Rice.
Circle of Life had to be, both lyrically and musically, a strong, powerful song that would also set some of the agenda for the film.
It's an entertainment phenomenon that's in a class by itself. And now it's available for a limited time on video cassette. Walt Disney Pictures, The Lion King. Mark your ballots, cast your votes for Best Actor, Best Picture, Best Director, Best Screenplay, and many, many more. In the weeks and months to come, you'll be able to enjoy all of these Academy Award nominees on video cassette from Buena Vista Home Video.
Hey.
Action.
The ballots have gone out. The